pictures of some signs found in the uptown area that are leaving them scratching their heads. Several new signs were put up along Lousiana Avenue, but they were missing the I between the U and the S, so Lousiana.
That's not Lousiana.
I guess. Officials tell us the signs were installed by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, and they've caught the error, and they're already working to fix those misspellings. They caught